Yo! Hi everyone, this is Master Fischer here and welcome to a new video. And just today, Codemasters released the official F1 2021 game announcement trailer and also a few notes, and we are talking a bit about that today. And the big topic they are talking about is Breaking Point, the new story mode in the new F1 2021 game, where you can experience the lifestyle on and off track. So maybe we can walk along in the paddock or something else. Yeah, and also a two-player career, which is awesome. I really looking forward to this game mode. It's really cool. You can play it as a co-op or competitively, so against each other. It's really cool. Then the next feature is real season start. This could be also really cool. Yeah, it will also be available for the new console generations, Xbox Series X and S and PS5. So also features we had in F1 2020 also returning for F1 2021, my team, split screen, F2. And yeah, but the top point I'm talking about is this sentence here. They will adding Portimao, Imola in the new Jeddah circuit, but not for release. And I think this is a real disappointment for me, because I'm really looking forward for this new tracks. At least we will get them free with a patch after the release, but yeah, I hope it will not take a long time. So another feature is that there will include 7 classic F1 drivers for my team. So write down in the comments which driver you think it will be. I think one is pretty obvious. It will be Michael Schumacher for sure. So here we have a few images of the new cars that are not the final car models, though I think the cars look all the same. Yeah, pretty sure they look. If you look at this section here, it's pretty much the same on all cars. So obviously in real life it isn't. Yeah, that's all the same, but with a different livery. Yeah, I think the livery on the cars looks pretty good. Oh, I love the Alfa Romeo, looks so good. If you want more information about the new F1 2021 game, leave a like and subscribe to my channel, and I see you soon.